What it do, what it do, what it do. We almost there. Kill a priest. Request from a man. Holy Ghost. Thanks for the support. Holy Ghost, that's my man. We're gonna do kill a priest. Not this. This is gonna be some jewels. Kill a priest drop some jewels. Hey, bear with me if some fly over my head. You know, I try my best to catch them all, but. I might miss a few. I might miss a few, so bear with me. I'm gonna try to catch all of them. Try to catch every single bar. But always get lost. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Alright, y'all. Let's go. Almost there.
First time in rap history. Your mind will be taken to a level. Prepare yourself.
When I relax my thoughts, then my brain hovers New York. My third eye glides with the view like a hawk. Define my mind is automatic. Rhymes are tragic. Found in the attic. Lost you in Asia. Minor. Find you where the ladies be. Supreme. My mind state is like a dream.
This beat is solid.
Lost you in Asia, minor, find you where the ladies be. I'm supreme, my mind state is like a dream. Stargazer, scar from the radar. Beyond gods and Mars and airwaves and channels. Desert rats and camels, reptiles and mammals. Sandals of Dandu and Manus and Samuel. Ezekiel.
I know these are all Bible figures. Daniel. He was the He was the one with the lions, right? Was Daniel the one in the lions then? I think he was. Emmanuel. Emmanuel. I don't think I remember Emmanuel. I don't know Emmanuel. You're gonna have to tell me. Samuel. I know Samuel. He's the one. Oh, wait, no. I don't know Samuel. Yeah, I don't know it. I just know these are Bible names. Samuel. Yeah, I don't remember. The only one I know is Daniel.
Over tall trees and hills, thousand mammals, standards of Dandu, and Manus and Samuel. Ezekiel's will over tall trees and hills and mountains, fountains, rivers, lakes.
Ah, Ezekiel. You know, some people think like UFOs are real. Yeah, I think that, to be honest, I think they're real too. You know, we just haven't really had like a perfect example of one. But I believe, but like people think like Ezekiel, you know, like he saw a UFO, like, I don't know when, but like back in that time, of course.
When Manus and Samuel, Ezekiel's will over tall trees and hills and mountains, fountains, rivers, lakes, brooks, and ponds, inhabited by rabbits, snakes, and swans. Energy is solar, like Bella, beyond the sun controller, over Jehovah, through the days of Noah, tremendous speed around the Octopus City, Black Sea.
Noah, with all those animals, right? He had every animal. Maybe that's why he's talking about so many animals, rabbits, snakes, swans, hawks. Hawks, desert rats and camels, reptiles and mammals.
Bella beyond the sun controller, over Jehovah, through the days of Noah. Tremendous speed around the Octopus City, Black Sea, Sea of Caspian, Persian Gulf, all the way to Mediterranean. City of Atlantis, skin is getting tight as a mantis. Styles organic, canic, seagulls, swings over the eagles, soars over cathedrals, built during the medieval. Charlemagne, Notre Dame, Byzantine Empire, take your high in one stage as a mass of fire. Bastinian, Niger, arch rival of Constantine, dark ages, got sparked through the stages. 307 AD, Constantinople.
Dark ages got sparked through the ages. Hey, dark ages was not a good time, man. That was when a Catholic church had so much power that like there's a lot of corruption, there's like no science in Europe, you know. In the Arabic countries, Asian countries, there's a lot of scientific growth, but that didn't happen much in Europe in the Dark Ages.
Rival of Constantine, dark ages, got sparked through the stages. 307 AD, Constantinople, move mobile, seeking global, floating, motion over the Arctic Ocean.
Byzantine, huh? I've been to Constantinople, well, Istanbul. It's actually a nice place to visit. You can see, like, all the history.
7 AD, Constantinople, move mobile, seeking global, floating, motion over the Arctic Ocean, scan the land, every inch of the sand, never rain plants, animals, woman, child, and man, beasts and fish, every inch, length, and width, come through the abyss, over Egypt, space, island, shit, with more angles than photography, more exotic, plus it's erotic like pornography, pornography, pornography. Am I almost there? Yeah, I'm almost there. Am I almost there? Yeah, I'm almost there. Come on. Am I almost there? Come on. I'm a space cadet from a tape and a cassette player. By fasting and prayer, I'm passing the ozone layer. I meditate and I'm near. Top skyscrapers, view through nature, dropping blue through a vapor. Then it's paper, the wind will take you. Quiet as the breath of your nose, appearing the cold from the depths of our soul, which has no weight. Constant rotate at a slow rate through the black holes over rainbows in Kuwait. Destination.
Hold up. I think I missed a whole bunch of verses. Bars in that. You're gonna have to tell me. Wait. Which has no okay. I'm a space cadet from a tape and a cassette player. This means out of this planet. Fasting a prayer, I'm passing the ozone layer. Yeah, I meditate through the top. I meditate, then I'm near the top of skyscrapers. View for nature. Oh, I'm starting to get it. This paper that when that take you quiet as a breath in your nose. Which has no weight, constants rate, rotate at a slow rate through the black holes over the rainbows in Kuwait. I don't get that part. Rainbows and cool.
When I take you, quiet as the breath of your nose, appearing the cold from the depths of our soul, which has no weight, constant rotate at a slow rate through the black holes over rainbows and Kuwait. Destination, operation, alternation of the sun, circuit, stars, position, seasons. I wear a ton, immortality through galaxies. I'm burning, it's like the compass, plus the compass keeps turning. Pure as a virgin, release every burden. I travel when I preheat it, be fervent, hit the firmament, shock waves are permanent. Raising children, gaze and stand amazed. So long, I'm gone to the place Paul Apostle was born. Witches in Tarsus, small city in Cilicia.
Cilicia. Where is Cilicia? Cilicia. Southern Turkey. Oh, man. It is. I feel like I should have known that. I've been to Turkey, but I didn't go here. Cilicia. Interesting. Paul Apostle was born. Paul the Apostle. He's another Bible character, right? Taught the gospel to the new world. He was an apostle, but not one of the 12 apostles. Oh. I see. This is hard to grasp everything.
I travel when I preheat it, be fervent. Hit the firmament, shock waves are permanent. Raising children, gaze and stand amazed. So long, I'm gone to the place Paul Apostle was born. Witches in Tarsus, small city in Cilicia. Then I move south all the way to Nigeria. Rode the Tigris River all the way to Syria. Mesopotamia all the way to Syria. Euphrates to the Ur of Chaldees.
Whoa, Euphrates to the Ur of Chaldees. Euphrates. To river in Asia. Ur of Chaldees. The city mentioned in the Hebrew Bible is the birthplace of Abraham. Oh. Yeah, I know Abraham. He's in like all the religions. He's in Christianity, Islam, Judaism.
Syria, rode the Tigris River all the way to Syria, Mesopotamia all the way to Syria, Euphrates to the early Chaldees, up the high land, located near Iran, further crescent, to reach a section, from east direction, from east to west, from north to south, all over the equator, Neptune from the womb of the creator,
kill a priest. I ain't sheep from the Middle East. I'm almost there, so prepare. I say peace, peace.
Almost there to what? To where? To his destination? He never says really where he's going. You know, he just says he's traveling. You know, he went. You know, he went to Nigeria, to Syria, Chaldees, Iran, east, west, north, south, you know, all these places. Neptune from the womb of the creator, killer priest, the iron sheik from the Middle East. I'm almost there. But you don't know where he's going. But does he say? Because I missed it then. This beat is. Almost there. Oh, that was a banging instrumental. That's a hard song to grasp, you know, every concept that you talked about. There's a lot. There's a lot to grasp, you know. Almost there, where? All these places. Took us on a trip across the Middle East and Europe. Dang, what a crazy song. But yeah, that was Killer Priest, almost there. Let's see how many of these songs he did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These don't count. Not even songs. So we did 6 out of 10 songs out here. And it's not even a song. But 6 out of 9 then. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. But yeah, that was Killer Priest Almost There. Quest by Holy Ghost. Shout out to Holy Ghost. Comment below what we're going to do next. Hope you all have a good day. Hope you have a good night. You know, wherever you on earth you're from. Who knows? Who knows? Alright, y'all. Hope y'all have a good day. Peace. Hey, also tell me some stuff that I missed. Cause that was some bars. Some straight bars. Sorry, hit the mic.